okay, we'll edit that part out. Ooh, this is from Colombia, where a white Christmas has an entirely different connotation.
Yo por ti.